Guess what brought me to this watery region in East China's Zhejiang? Besides the main host city Hangzhou, this year's Asian Games will also be staged in neighboring cities including Shaoxing. Situated in the south of the Yangtze River Delta, Shaoxing is known as one of the most famous water towns in China. The design of Shaoxing Baseball and Softball Sports Center draws inspiration from silk, a quintessential cultural element of the city.
We can see there is an outside part. Its design is based on our Shaoxing is a Jiangnan water town. It has a like a wave pattern of shape. It has a self-cleaning ability. It is a nanometer technology outer layer.在我们这片人工绿草地下面呢，有一个排水系统，它会把这些雨水排到地下，然后让我们运动员可以在一个正常的雨量上正常的还是进行一个比赛。
The Shaoxing Baseball and Softball Sports Center, serving as the main venue for the baseball and softball competitions for the 19th Asian Games, will continue to serve the locals after the games.
我们其实整一个场馆在亚运会之后，它也是可以继续使用的。围绕我们场馆的2.9平方公里，就是我们绍兴市政府在打造的未来社区体育社区。那在这儿呢，我们其实已经跟国家队进行了签约。亚运会以后，它也是国家队的一个训练基地。各个学校、中小学生，他们都会来这儿体验棒球这项项目。